Big Moose, a dramatic story.
Hello, I'm Rachel the Explorer, and today we're going on a very special expedition. Why, you may ask? Because this moose sells for 20 million a kilo.
Yeah.
So come on, let's embark on our journey to find the big moose. The neighborhood squirrels are at it again. Let's go. What could that be? What is that I spy? Why, that is a dragon. That will hopefully help me find the big moose. Dragon, can I talk to you?
Hey, so dragon, do you know where the big moose is?
Pretty wings. Can you tell me where the dragon is?
The dragon.
Do you know where any woodland creatures are?
Yeah?
Beaver.
Over there, there's a beaver?
You want to come take me to it?
Let's go!
Can I ask you some questions? Have you seen the big moose? Hey! Hey! Have you seen the big moose? Do you know where I can find any more woodland creatures?
Mr. Skunk!
Skunk told me that there is a bee around. I found her! Hey, bee! Can I ask you some questions about the moose? Do you know anything about the moose? Hello?
A pumpkin?
Over there? I don't believe you. Anything else? You saw the moose.
You should go find the pumpkin.
Hey, Mr. Mighty Pumpkin. All my clues have lead you to me.
Me to you. Ha ha. What a joke.
Can you help me?
No,
please. I can really use your help. Can you tell me where the moose is? Did you ever see the moose?
Over there?
Can you please help me? A little bit! Hey, I need your help! I need your help!